All, I'm back today with a new unboxing for you all. We're going to look at the limited edition of Wes Craven's The Last House on the Left from Arrow Video. It rests on 13 acres of earth over the very center of hell. Very nice artwork on this front cover.
This is Wes Craven's directorial debut. You can pause that if you need to, if you want to read that. That's three cuts of the movie. Three discs. It comes with a soundtrack. Look at this side. Not much. And then this has a J card on it.
We'll take that off. Gotta be careful that it doesn't rip it. Just made out of paper. That's inside. Then we'll take a look at the back. To avoid fainting. Keep repeating, it's only a movie, it's only a movie, it's only a movie, and then all the way down. And I'll see what we get in the box. Very thick cardboard on with this box, so very nice quality. That's outside. Comes with a poster. It's gonna be hard to show you that, but the poster has the original artwork on it, as well as the new artwork. Pretty much it. And as I said, show the old artwork. The new artwork. Put that to the side. And then it comes with a book. Lots of background information on the movie. Comes in a clear case, which is the same as the slip case. The back is the same as the J card. Open this up. And this would be the CD soundtrack. It has the reverse of artwork. Like Arrow on Screen Factory always do. Looks like every disc has different artwork. Yep, every disc does have different artwork. Let's look at the other side of the artwork. And here's an advertisement for a movie. We are the flesh. As well as other things that Arrow has. And then it comes with postcards. Looks like the back is the same on every postcard. So it looks like you get, three postcards. Not bad. And then this comes out July 3rd, but I just received it early. So if you want to pick this up, I would definitely recommend picking it up. If you like these movies from Wes Craven, they did a very great job on this movie. You all have a great day. Thank you for watching.